Let's switch to the jig. Let's see if we can pop a couple off here.